Today on Let Them Talk TV, 101 pronunciation mistakes that you have made. Okay, when I say you, I mean you collectively. You see, what I've been doing the last few weeks is listening to your conversations in my lessons, while listening to non-native speakers, while watching TV and on YouTube. And if you saw a strange guy eavesdropping on your conversation on the metro or in the cafe or in the restaurant, sitting on the table next to you, yes, that was me with my black book and a pen noting things down. Yes, that's right. Today I'm going to share 101 common pronunciation mistakes that I noted down right here. We'll play this like a game. So for each word, I'll leave a pause before I pronounce the word for the first time so that you can guess the word before I pronounce it. Then I'll give you an example sentence and I might point out some common mistakes. Let us know in the comments how many you get correct. Most of these are fairly common words. I didn't include obscure words. I won't give a definition for most words, with one or two exceptions where the word is advanced. And most of these pronunciations are actually quite easy. It's just that the spelling may not reflect the pronunciation. And you've probably noticed that about the English language already, haven't you? And this is the second video I have made in this series. So check out the first video here. And if you're ready, let's go. Achieve. I've been working for hours and I've achieved nothing. Aliens. I thought she was my friend, but she was an alien. Almond. Almonds are one of my favourite nuts. Notice that the L is silent. Almond. Although I'm a man, I do like to wear a little makeup. Analysis. What's your analysis of the situation, Mr. Jones? It looks critical. April. I'm going away in April. A common mistake I hear is April. Arabic. I'm studying Arabic. Stress on the first syllable, Arabic. Archive. You'll find the family records in the archive. It's a k sound, archive, because the etymology is from Greek. Asylum. The lunatics have taken over the asylum. Awry. If you watch these videos, nothing will go awry with your pronunciation. Awry, by the way, means to go wrong. Bass. I play the bass guitar in a rock group. Bass. When I'm not playing the bass guitar, I go fishing. And last week, I caught a bass. And then I got arrested by the police for having an illegal fish. Bosom. Come here and take me to your bosom. Britain. Are you smitten with Britain? Okay, common mistake is Britain. No, Britain. Build. If you build it, they will come. Okay, yes, that's right. Build, not build, as I've heard many times. Caffeine. Too much caffeine will stop you sleeping. Catastrophe. We lost everything trading on crypto. What a catastrophe. Do pronounce the final syllable, catastrophe. Childhood. Johnny is my childhood friend. Cleanliness. He's a nice guy, but a bit smelly. He should do something about his cleanliness. So we say clean, but cleanliness. Cleanse. Cleanse your mind of impure thoughts. So once again, it's clean, but cleanse. Close. Don't stand so close to me. So only when it's a verb, it's close. Otherwise, it's pronounced close. Colonel. Colonel Mustard was killed in the kitchen with a wrench. Comfortable. Relax and make yourself comfortable. Comfortable. Notice three syllables. Comfortable. Okay, don't say comfortable or comfortable. No, comfortable. Culture. My friend is a culture vulture. Determine. I'm determined to discover the secret formula. Disciple. He studies philosophy and describes himself as a disciple of Socrates. Drawing. I'm drawing a picture of a cat with a hat on a bicycle. So you could say drawing, but most speakers will say drawing, putting in an intrusive R. Ego. My amigo has a big ego, and wherever he goes, so does me go. Okay, it's not grammatically correct, but you get the point. Ego. Engine. Switch on the engine and let's hit the road. Event. A new Let Them Talk TV video is always a big event. Stress on the second syllable, event. Examine. The police examined the evidence and charged Perkins with murder. Eyebrow. Her choice of clothes raised eyebrows amongst the delegates. February. February is the second month. Okay, I know there's several ways to pronounce this, and even native speakers have their own version, and probably there's more than one correct, February, but I say February. Other versions are possible. Finally, I finally discovered the truth. It was Perkins that betrayed us. Flaw. Or flawless. Study hard and one day your English will be flawless. Forfeit. Well, if you cancel now, you will forfeit your deposit. Gauge. I gauge from the angry look on your face that you're not happy with the situation. Gear. If you record YouTube videos, you need quite a lot of photography gear. Gig. I went to a gig last night. The band played heavy rock music. Oh yeah. Government. The country has just voted for a new government. Okay, there are two ways to pronounce this. You can pronounce the N or not pronounce it. I usually don't, but you could also say government, which is also perfectly correct. Grief. When a person close to you dies, you will experience grief. Halve. This is your salary expectation? Interesting. Can you have it? And we might consider you for the post. Okay, so the L is silent here. Half, there's no L, no half, half. I hereby declare Miss Smith as the new Member of Parliament for Middlechester. Okay, hereby, I have heard Harrowby, but no, hereby is correct. Hierarchy. This document outlines the company hierarchy. Once again, it's a K sound from Greek. Hierarchy. Homage. This song pays homage to all the doctors and nurses who risked their lives during the COVID crisis. Homage. This scene on the steps is an homage to Eisenstein's film The Battleship Potemkin. So, as you've noticed, that this word has two pronunciations. Most of the time it's pronounced homage, such as in Homage to Catalonia, the book by George Orwell. But in film, when you're paying respect to another filmmaker, you could use the French word, the French pronunciation, homage, but that's just an exception. Image. I changed my hairstyle because I wanted a new image. Laugh. It takes a lot to laugh. It takes a train to cry. Lease. We've just signed a lease for new offices near the town hall. Leopard. A leopard never changes its spots, as the saying goes. Library. I got a book out of the library in 1998 and I still haven't returned it. Liqueur. Chartreuse is one of my favourite liqueurs. Now, liqueurs comes from French and it means strong alcohol with fruit or sugar or herbs in it. And then you have this word, liquor. The kombucha tastes good, but it would taste even better with some liquor in it. So liquor means hard alcohol. Okay, so similar words with same etymology but different pronunciation. Measure. Measure for Measure is a play by Shakespeare. Mirage. I saw a purple giraffe on a path. I thought it was a mirage, but it was real. So most of the time, A-G-E endings are pronounced idge, such as in manage, courage, image, but there are a few exceptions, and this is one of them, mirage, probably because it's recently been taken from French. Money. Your love gives me such a thrill, but your love won't pay my bills. I want money. Yes, money, I have heard many times, Monet. No, that's a post-impressionist painter. It's pronounced money. Moral. We have a moral duty to take care of refugees fleeing the war. Morale. We hope the new coach will improve the morale of the team. Mortgage. I want to buy a house, but I'll need to get a mortgage from the bank. Mountain. We took refuge in a mountain cabin. Okay, so most people will say mountain, not mountain. Okay, mountain. Nephew. My nephew is due to arrive soon. Niece. My niece is nice. Onion. Here are your onions. Ah, thanks a lot. It's usually the O is pronounced like a U. Ah, onion. Parents. To lose one parent may be regarded as a misfortune. To lose both looks like carelessness. Passionate. I hope you're passionate about improving your pronunciation. Phenomenon. The Northern Lights are a spectacular natural phenomenon. This is one of the words that even native speakers have difficulty pronouncing. Even I do sometimes. Phenomenon. 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 Photography. My hobby is photography. Okay, stress on the second syllable. Photography. Pilot. The pilot is not on board. Who's flying the plane? Practice. Practice makes perfect. Preface. In the preface, the author said he wrote the book while recovering from a personal tragedy. Problem. I don't have any problems. Okay, it's pronounced problem. I've heard so often problem, so I thought I'd include it in this collection, but no, problem, stress on the first syllable. Promise. I promise I'll give you the right pronunciation. Okay, again, I've heard promise, but no, promise. Question. If I had the answers to your question, I would tell you. So it begins with a qu sound. Question. Refuge. When the thunderstorm started, we took refuge in an abandoned barn. Resounding. His YouTube video was a resounding success. Riot. When he changed his hairstyle, it caused a riot. Route. Get your kicks on Route 66. This has two pronunciations, route or route. British English, it's route. Most Americans say route, but I believe in some places they say route.
If you ever plan to move west, travel my way, take the highway, that's the best. Get your kicks on Route 66.
Rye. I have read Catcher in the Rye 6 times. Salmon. Wild salmon roam between fresh water and the open ocean. Okay, so the L is silent here once again. Salmon. Sieve. We put the flour through a sieve to make it finer. Skiing. You're going skiing? Are you taking the piss? Okay, so skiing, like there's a Y in the middle. That's how most people pronounce it. That's how I pronounce it. Solace. I lost my job, but I take solace in the fact that I won't be working for that bastard anymore. So solace means comfort, to take comfort from something after something bad has happened. Soot. The fireplace was covered in soot. Sovereignty. Russia must respect Ukrainian sovereignty. Spinach. The spinach is from the village. Supposedly. They are supposedly just good friends, but I'm not sure. So supposedly, 4 syllables. technique, if you improve your backhand technique, you could become the champion. So stress on the second syllable, technique. Temperature. What's the temperature where you are today? Answer in the comments. Usually it's three syllables, temperature. Some people might say temperature, but not me. Terrace. Let's take our drinks on the terrace. Titanic. A titanic struggle between good and evil. I've heard Titanic many times, that's why I included it here. Titanic. To house. These people don't have homes. We need to house them somewhere. Okay, so a house as a noun, when it's a verb, it's like a Z sound. House. Tomb. This is the tomb of Tutankhamun. Use. There is no use complaining. You have to do what you have to do. So it's a use, to use as the verb, to use, but otherwise it's use as a noun, as an adjective, it's use. Useless. It's about as useless as dehydrated water. Okay, once again, useless, not useless, a common mistake, useless. Vegetables. Vegetables are alive and they give you energy. Meat is dead and it takes your energy. So three syllables, vegetable, not vegetable. No, vegetable. Versatile. She has skills in many different areas. She's very versatile. Vineyard. This wine comes from my vineyard in Burgundy. So we say vine, the tree is a vine, but in the field, the whole thing, it's a vineyard, so it's quite irregular.
Gideon from the future here. An alternative pronunciation is vineyard. So vineyard, vineyard, both are correct.
Violin. It's not a fiddle, it's a violin. Weren't. Why weren't you here yesterday? Okay, so weren't. Always one syllable. Weren't. Same with aren't. We looked at before. Aren't, weren't. Always one syllable. Wi-Fi. I can't work today because I have no Wi-Fi connection. The mistake I hear is Wi-Fi. I heard that so often, but no, Wi-Fi.
Beard. Do you think I should shave off my beard? So most people say with two syllables, beard, and I have an intrusive Y. Can you hear it? Beard. Some people say it without the Y, beard, but most people will say with two syllables, beard.
So I hope that helped with your pronunciation. Do check out our other videos on English pronunciation. Hope you have a great day. Bye.